most modern apartments and small houses in India, balcony is the only space where you can connect with the nature. However, in many homes, balcony lies neglected because they are considered either too small or too costly to be decorated. Hello and welcome to my channel, Artbeat Creativity. In today's episode, I will show you how you can beautify your balcony, small or big, and add a green element to your home. Before you start your balcony makeover, the first thing you need to do is measure your balcony size. First thing I would do is place an artificial grass mat for the balcony. Measure the size of your floor and then buy the grass. Now that you have already installed the grass, the next we will go with these kinds of small leaf tiles. This is easily available in Amazon and it's easy to fix as well. So this is 40 by 60 centimeters of each tile. Here I have used these kinds of locks which we get in stationery shops. So using this you can just tie them to the rods of your railing. So I have used here 4 tile each. What is vertical, horizontal, anyway you can fix it. So this was already fixed in our balcony, so I've left it like that only. The similar leaf tile I have used for the opposite side as well. These are some grass balls that I've ordered from Amazon. I've put the link in the description. So if you would like to order them, you can get it from Amazon. It looks very beautiful when you hang them in your garden.
This is an old panel that I've painted and placed at the corner so that the planters can be arranged on them. In my previous episode, I have shown you how to recreate old planters and give them a new look. Here, we have used color theme white and black. I didn't want the entire balcony floor to be covered with green grass. 1 foot of space was left for adding some white stones. This again enhanced the space and gave it a modern look. Here I have used an old table, painted it white and added some cushions to it. The door opens towards the balcony, so I had to leave that much space and then cut the mat according to the floor size. The artificial grass and the leaf tiles are easy to maintain as they have pores and can be washed as and when required. It's individual choice to choose how much you want to spend on the balcony makeover. If you do not want to spend more and keep it on budget, you can use the furniture you already have at home. We wanted a warm and cozy place in our balcony, so we decided to add a swing to our balcony. a place to relax in the midst of greenery and get some fresh air while you sip a cup of tea, watching the sunset from your balcony. Green space is exactly what your home needs to bring in an element of calm and serenity. Hope this makeover was helpful for everyone. Put down your feedbacks and views in the comments below so that we can improve and make changes to the same. To stay connected and get all our updated videos, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Till then, bye-bye.